Hello everyone, I am here with another video about Turkish aerospace projects. But first of all, please subscribe to the channel, it is free. President of Defense Industry of Turkey, Professor İsmail Demir announced that cooperation agreement was signed between Turkish Aerospace, TUSAŞ and Havalsan to carry out development and production process for the Turkish fighter aircraft TFX. President Demir said, quote, with this cooperation, TUSAŞ and Havalsan will carry out many works, such as software development, simulation, training and maintenance simulators. When the TFX project is completed, our country will be among the countries, will be the infrastructure and the technology that can produce a fifth generation combat aircraft after the USA, Russia and China. The cooperation signed between Turkish Aerospace and Havalsan covers embedded training, training and maintenance simulators, and engineering support for virtual test environment, project level software development, and cyber security.